Okay, so here's what to expect the first month of your ad campaign. Steve is going to create a landing page and the sales copy. The landing page has to be mobile friendly and it must be optimized for high conversion. So in order to bring a positive return on investment with your campaign, Steve is going to need the ability to craft dedicated landing pages and sales copy to maximize sales conversions. In order to do this, he needs access to your web server and will ask for your FTP access or SFTP. After he's crafted a high converting mobile friendly landing page for your product, service, keyword group, he sets up an AdWords campaign and starts driving traffic to that landing page and generating leads. Now what Steve does is he continually checks the data and he really watches things so that he can optimize your AdWords campaign to achieve the lowest cost per click and the lowest cost per lead possible. And then he does what he likes to call rinse, wash, and repeat. And he does the rinse, wash, and repeat for each product, service, keyword group that you're targeting. And so then he goes in, he slightly alters the landing page as needed. And by doing this, this brings up your AdWords quality score and drives the cost per click lead down. So for the first month, it's kind of going to be quiet from the Accelerate marketing team because what Steve is doing is really collecting that data to optimize your AdWords campaign. And so there will be no tracking report for the first month. Every month after that, Steve will provide you with a report on the 15th of every month. If you should have any questions, please let me know.